So now that I'm finished, I will show you everything. First off, let's start with the shark. He has a very big mouth. Well, not that big of a mouth, but what you could do with this guy is you could put this cane, make it eat. So that's what you could do with the shark. You can move his mouth up and down, and that's the only thing you can do with every shark you get in set. Now let's start off with this one. Okay, so this one, as I said, he has a cane or something. But anyways, he does have a air tank, goggle, move up and down, and you can move the flippers, and also you can remove the helmet. Same thing with her. Take off his helmet, air tank, but she has a camera. And you can move her, so that's great. That's it for the minifigures. Now let's move on to this little island. This island, in the back, you can see there is a diamond in the back and some seaweed. In the front, there's much more detail. You can open this up, and it doesn't stay very well. I didn't push it down too far. And then there's a treasure chest and a crab. Inside the treasure chest, there's a lot of gold and a red jewel. So that's it for this little island. Now let's take a look at the big boy. Now this thing has a lot more details than any of them. There's a guy in here. And you can open this up. Air tanks. Claws and weapons here. And in the back there, and as you can see, there is little ropes that hold something like juices. And then you can move these around. And now let's take a look at the minifigure in here. So, now this guy has a little bit more difference. The back has a lot of details. It doesn't have a lot of details, but it has their symbol, and he has a kind of lightish gray beard and a red hat, red jacket, red shirt, and a walkie-talkie, and some blue jeans. And so, that's it.
Bye.